What do you mean you do voices?
Well, I do voices.
Yes!
We've come to this planet looking for intelligent life. Oops, we made a mistake.
We're happy to be in America. Don't ask for a green card.
Hello, it's me. I was wondering if after all these years you'd like to meet to go over everything. They say the time's supposed to heal you, mate, but I ain't done much healing. Hello, can you hear me? I'm in California dreaming about who we used to be when we were younger and free. I've forgotten how it felt before the world fell at our feet, bitch!
There's such a difference between us and a million miles. Take it away, fat man.
Hello from the other side. I must have called 1,000 times
to tell you I'm sorry for breaking your heart. But when I call you, never seem to be heard.
Hello from the outside. At least I can say that I've tried
to tell you I'm sorry for breaking your heart.
But it don't matter, it clearly doesn't tear you apart anymore. Oh, Loretta.
Hello. How are you? It's so typical of me to talk about myself. I'm sorry. I hope that you're well. Didn't you ever make it out of that town where nothing ever happened?
It's no secret that the both of us are running out of time.
Hurry!
So hello from the other side. I must have called 1,000 times
to tell you I'm sorry for everything that I've done. But when I call you, never seem to be home. Ooh.
Hello from the outside. At least I can say that I've tried to tell you I'm sorry for breaking your heart. But it don't matter, it clearly doesn't tear you apart, Sansa.
You know, this part of the song, I really think it's gone a bit downhill. So, you know, I want to bring some friends in.
Now, who've you got in mind, Stewie?
Come in, old man, come in.
My fellow travelers, it's time for Gandalf to take this one. Here we go.
Not before me. This one goes out to Khaleesi.
Hello from the other side. I must have called 1,000 times
to tell you I'm sorry for everything that I've done. But when I call you, never seem to be home. Hello from the outside.
God, no!
At least I can say that I've tried, Marty,
to tell you I'm sorry for breaking your heart. But it don't matter, it clearly doesn't tear you apart anymore. Winter is coming.
You know, John, I wish you wouldn't always say that.
I'm a bastard.
That neither. Don't say that either.
Bitch!